yourself. Be Jason.
Thank you.
go.
Good job.
Mike could have slowed down.
Nice finish right there. Gives you a chance to get the high score. Four to win. All right. We have two bonus rounds. All right, we're going to get to in a second. So that sequence right there is very useful, not only in your age, but going all the way up to the big league level. Every guy has to establish inside and outside. Yes, but you also have to establish you can never go up and down. And when we're down so much, right, we're trying to go low in the zone more often than not. Sometimes we make a mistake and going high on accident. It happens. But most of the time we're trying to throw to good knees, right? Don't
go back. Yeah, you're just trying to throw them right here. So they'll golf it up. So either that if it's short and he'll just go or he'll just go.
Yep, it's a little bit harder to hit the lower ones because they're farther away from your eyes. Right?
I feel like
so that angle of that is hard to get to. But they get good at seeing that one. Because they see it so often.
No, I just love
they see it so often. Okay? So because of that, they are susceptible to this elevated up here as a batter. If we set it up, right? And we're down, 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 and all of a sudden we have it set up for it. So we can throw it right here above their hands. They have a really hard time laying off of that pitch because it's closer to your eyes, so it looks bigger to you. It's not any bigger, but because it's up higher, we see it better. And because we see it a little bit better, it looks bigger to our vision. And we want to hit it. But what we don't realize is we haven't practiced that very often. We don't practice hitting that pitch up there very often. So you go swing at it, and you swing through it most of the time. Or you pop it straight up like you're talking about in the infield, or roll it over because you're trying to get on top of it too much. Still a ground ball, still soft contact that we're creating right there. That's what we do as pitchers. We pitch to contact, but soft contact. We want to hit the ball, it's not hard. Right? So remember the sequence and try to practice it and use it in the games. Okay? Alright, now pitch outs. We can hit Buster on purpose. Man on first. If you hit him anywhere, I'm gonna give you another point. Try to hit him in the belt area. Okay?
Down there or up here. Up here?
Up here? Pitch out. Man on first. Take your time, guys. This one's harder for you, right? It's way over there this week. Overcorrection. Somewhere between those will be perfect. Now we're going to pick off the first, and it's nothing but net. So you should hopefully get 5 out of 5 here. That'd be great. Here we go. Pick off the first. Nothing but net. Aim for the middle.
You gotta like chop your feet. Tap, tap.
Kind of like you do on the left, right?
Chop your feet. There you go. That was much quicker.